Should be a car right here, so a scrap car. Hopefully. Is there not a scrap car around here? Is that one? Or is it a rock? It's a rock. Fucking brilliant. Some scrap metal. Not good. Don't look around the other side, I think. Usually some... Sure there's a scrap car. There's nobody on its roof around here. What if they removed it? Good. So fucked. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Yeah, there's nothing else there. Bloody great, I need a freaking scrap can, I can't find one. Oh god. Oh, let's pop it there. Right, I'll have to go and try and find a scrap car. Fucking hell. Probably loads of them. Yeah, I can. Make myself a shotgun. I've got 5 shotgun rounds. It's not great, but help. No, it's a fucking wooden log, oh for fuck's sake. Pathetic. Oh, hold on. Did I leave anything here? Bolts. Bolts. That's great. Scrap car if I can. There's got to be one over here. If not, there should be some scrap metal in one of these places. More rubber bands. Oh, actually, I do want to say I'm going to take those because I think I threw away the other ones. Majestic bear vodka. Okay. Can't use that to disinfect, can you? No, can't. Oh, look at that. Just what I needed. Just what I fucking needed. I could loot the police station now. Might even get another cargo drop. Oh, look at that as well. Oh, come on, Andy. Huh. That was a stroke of luck, wasn't it? Alright. Hopefully it's something at the police station. Still need a fucking scrap car. Fucking seeds. Oh my god. Seriously? Oh no way. Stomach is empty. I think it was. Just for the try put the gloves on again. Might help with the hand friction. Oh god. So, I'm not a single fucking cat. Oh my god, so pretty fair. Not a single friggin' cat. That's very poor. Oh god, man. Well, I'm gonna get soaked, but fuck it, I'm gonna go back down again. I'll just have to use the bloody, just use the bloody crossbow. I think there'd be one car, scrap car, there. Yeah. But clearly not. Right, need to find a bike as well. Oh, it's there. Right, let's get rid of the flag. Right, let's push the bike. Gone anywhere, is it? Maybe turn it that way. Turn it the wheel that way now. I might be able to freewheel. No, I can't fucking freewheel it. That's stupid. Alright, hold on, let's try pushing it the other way. There we go, that's better. I should be able to freewheel it now. Can't freewheel it. So you can't freewheel the fucking bike, that's pathetic. Hold on, let's try this again. Maybe it's right in the lip or something. Ah, it's going now, see? Let's try it again. Oh, it's on the back, you stupid bastard. Come on. Fuck me. No, doesn't want to. So you used to be able to freewheel them. You can't. It's pathetic. Oh, do you know what? If I'd taken the fucking push bike, I probably would have been there by now. Ha! Oh, that's stupid. Never mind. Oh, yeah. Wait, no, no luck. I'm going to respawn. Probably on the other side of that wall. Oh, it's just there. Oh. Fuck, I don't know. Come on. Outside, missed. Mr. Bioch. Sign I need to get into. Oh, nobody in here. Different. What was that? Oh, it's a 9-megs. So I'll take it. Well, what? Right, so hold on. Oh no, that's a lockpick. It's that. Oh shit, it's the screwdriver I need. I've only got one. Fucking hell. Right, what a choice. Foxes. Oh, candy corn, dinners. Oh, I like that police jacket. Oh my shit. Right, take that now. Right. Okay. Let's try. Yeah, let's try this one. Yeah, might as well. Give us something good and not fuck all. Ugh, shotgun rounds. That's typical. Bloody typical. Right, I haven't got any screwdrivers, so I'm buggered doing anything else. I need to pee a little. Didn't have to pee in the door.
Right, the drill. And all over a piece, sort of thing.
Never mind. Oh, I can repair that actually. Repairs. I must have hit him in a susceptible spot for him to cave like that. No, that's wrong. Oh no, that isn't. Fused there. So if there's no coffee in there, this game's rigged. Clearly it's rigged. That's poor. To forget the default number of puppets is not that many. Unless it just hasn't spawned. I guess that's a possibility. One here. Glass cannon. As Mr. Feudal would say. What's that? That's a mag for an M. I'm 11. That's what I was going to say. Oh, that'll come in handy, won't it? It can come in very handy. Right, bobby pin, but I don't have any friggin' screwdrivers. Garages, I need to have a look at. Oh, I'll tell you what, let's have a quick look on the roof. Pretty big pocket, but. Fucking hell, I don't know what happened then. He was really close to me and I couldn't move. That was freaky, man. He was well close to me. Yeah, it's weird that. He was dead close to me. It was almost like I was in treacle and I just couldn't move my legs. Which is real weird. Yeah, that was strange, that. I don't know why that was. Right, occasionally there's a gun up here. Very occasionally. But, no, not today. Metal I need. I need some metal, so give me a fucking shotgun. Ugh. Right, okay. Go down. Oh, hold on. There wouldn't have been any metal. I don't think there was any metal in the garage, but I don't think it would have respawned. No. Fucking shite that, isn't it? Bloody shite. Just need some friggin' metal, man. Metal. Bollocks. I might have to just take the bike and try and get some fuel from there. Oh, actually, I just drink some water again. Fuel. Drink fuel? No, drink water. Sorry, my brain damage. I thought that was a cow. You know, scrap cow rather. Or good cow. Now the other thing is there is a, there's a, did you pick up, yeah, there's a gun emplacement up on the, up here. so I might be able to, if I'm lucky, I might be able to get Mosin or something. Oh, for God's sake, come on. If I'm lucky, I might be able to. I mean, there will probably be two or three poppers there, but I might still be able to get something. Yeah, okay. Heard you the first time. There it is, it's there. What I'll do is I'll leave the pushbike here. Not bleeding actually, no. Although I could come around the back of the place, I guess. There's a hunting stand as well, around the back. Oh, for fuck's sake. Bleeding slightly. Oh, John, fuck it, it'll stop by itself. Can't see poppers. Ooh, boots. Shitty boots. Hiking boots. Well, might be better than them, I guess. Oh yeah, they're lighter. Fair them. Drop those. They're wet anyway. I don't see any poppers. If I could get a Mosin with some rounds, that'd be cool. Might need to put my... I mean, I'd probably keep my crossbow if I could. I think I might be able to if I can. Shit. joking. I'll be so pissed off if there's nothing here. I'll be fucking taking the piss, man. Taking the fucking piss. It's almost always metal there. That's really sad. It's a fucking joke. Oh, Jim and Albert. Right, okay. Poor though, fucking really fucking poor that is. Not even any bloody metal here. I can't even make a frigging shotgun. Right, hold on. What do I need to make a shotgun again? Right, okay. Tape or rubber bands, which I have. Right, two metal. Well, I'll have to go down to that town then when I don't have a lot of friggin' choice now. Well, hopefully I can find some metal. At least I've got some shotgun rounds. I've got like 20, 30 shotgun rounds, which is good. It's the only good thing. Yeah, awesome metal.